ballots off during voting hours. And Georgia Democrats have released their preferred version of a new congressional map for the state's 14 U.S. House seats. The Democratic proposal would split control of House seats 7-7 with the Republicans. Currently, the GOP has an 8-6 majority. Republicans have already proposed a map that would create a 9-5 Republican split. More plans are likely before the end of a redistricting special.